Hello everyone, my name is Japan and I'm from Noark, Europe. Today I will introduce you our new product Ex9CHM, which is modular contactor with manual operation. This contactor has possibility switch manually by toggle on the front. Can be used for switching lights, heating system and smart houses solutions. We have three sizes versions of 2 or 4 contacts. Coil voltage can be 24 volts, 110 volts and 220 to 240 volts. All possible contacts combinations up to 63 amps. Now I will show you function of this device. Red indication showing gas voltage in the coil. Green one showing gas status of the contacts. This device has 4 setable positions. Position auto means the device will work as a normal contactor. So when we will supply voltage, it will change status of the contacts. Like this. Then we have position 0. That means the device will be permanently off. So when we will supply voltage, it will not do nothing. Then we have position 1. That means we can manually change the status of the contact. But when we will supply voltage, it will automatically jump to the position auto. Then we have position 1 with a lock. That means the position will be stuck in the position 1 and the contacts will be permanently changed. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!